Well, your artifacts are safe and sound. You owe me, old man.
Patience, my friend.
I'm not in the mood to wait. You promised to tell me the secret. Spill it.
Young people don't show proper respect for their elders anymore. Very well. The secret. For many years, I have been the protector of the bell and hammer. It is said that when the bell is struck with the hammer, in the presence of the stone statues, it will bestow treasures beyond the imagination. Enough wealth to own the world.
What? What's wrong with you? Why didn't you tell me that before?
It is a secret. What is wrong? The artifacts are safe now thanks to you. Is that not so?
I thought those things were just old junk. There's no way two magical artifacts should be stored in the same location. What? They must have taken something. I'm gonna head back to the warehouse and get some answers.
Thanks to you, Spider-Man, we now know the location where the Order of the Dragon Tail has been hiding their stolen goods. We are going now to retrieve them. Ah! The rest of the police will be here soon. I thought you might like to accompany them.
Accompany nothing. I'll take these guys out. The police can have whatever's left.
The power of the artifacts is ours at last. Soon the world will tremble before the Order of the Dragon Tail. Chen! And gold! These statues are worth millions. Bring the next tool.
Let me help you with that.
Spider-Man? Thank you.
Been there, done that, got the t-shirt.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I will keep them in a very safe place from now on.
You better. I'm done cleaning up your messes, old man.